Hello friends, in today's lecture we'll see introduction to partial differentiation. What is partial differentiation? Partial differentiation deals with differentiation of function of many independent variables. How do we find partial derivatives? To start with, let us consider a function u to be the independent function of two independent variables x and y. It can be represented as u is equal to f of x comma y. The definition goes in this manner: dou u by dou x, it means the partial derivative of u with respect to x. It is defined as limit x tends to 0, f of x plus delta x comma y minus f of x comma y divided by delta x. This is partial derivative of u with respect to x. Similarly, if you want to find the partial derivative of u with respect to y, the definition goes in this manner: dou u by dou y is equal to limit delta y tends to 0 f of x comma y plus delta y minus f of x comma y divided by delta y. Okay, so as I explained you earlier, the first equation is called the partial derivative of u with respect to x, whereas the second equation is the partial derivative of u with respect to y. Let's see what is the difference between ordinary derivatives and partial derivatives. For ordinary derivative, if I have the function y is equal to 3x squared plus 6x plus 7, differentiation of y with respect to x is written as dy by dx, and it will be equal to derivative of x square is 2x. 2x times 3 will give us 6x. Next term, 6x. So derivative of x is 1. So 1 times 6 will give us 6. 7 is a constant. So derivative of constant is 0. So dy by dx is equal to 6x plus 6. Now let's see an example of partial derivatives. If u is equal to 3x square y plus 6xy square plus 7, then dou u by dou x means the derivative of u, partial derivative of u with respect to x, is given by derivative of x square is 2x. 2x times 3 will 2x times 3 will give us 6x. Remember, when we are differentiating u partially with respect to x, we need to treat y as a constant. So this y will remain as it is. Plus, here you can see you have y squared and x. So we are going to differentiate only x. So derivative of x will be 1. 6 as it is a constant. Y squared also, we are going to treat it as constant. Plus 7. 7 is a constant. Derivative of constant will be 0. So the final result for dou u by dou x will be 6xy plus 6y squared. Now similarly, let's see if we find dou u by dou y. When we need to find dou u by dou y, we need to treat the other variable, that is x, constant. So what do we get? The function is same, 3x square y. Now we need to differentiate only y. So 3x square as it is, derivative of y is 1, plus 6x as it is, treat it as a constant, and derivative of y square will give us 2y. The last term is 7, 7 is a constant, derivative of constant will be 0. So if you simplify, final answer for dou u by dou y, we get it as 3x square plus 12xy. Okay, let's see what is the general principle of partial differentiation. A given function of many independent variables, the derivative of this function with respect to a particular independent variable, keeping or treating all the other independent variables as constant, is the general principle of partial differentiation. Let's see how the partial derivatives orders are segregated. If u is a function of f of x comma y, then first order partial derivatives are dou u by dou x. It is also represented as u subscript x, and dou u by dou y, which is written as u subscript y. Under second order partial derivatives, if we differentiate dou u by dou x partially with respect to x, then we get dou squared u by dou x squared. That's a second order partial derivative of u with respect to x, and it can also be represented as uxx. Similarly, we have for y, when we differentiate dou u by dou y with respect to y partially again, we get dou square y by dou y square. We have something called mixed partial derivatives. That is when we differentiate dou u by dou x with respect to y. So we get dou square u by dou y dou x. Or if you differentiate dou u by dou y with respect to x partially, you get dou square u by dou x dou y. So it is represented as uxy, or the first one uyx. These are called mixed partial derivatives. Here is an important note. The order in which we differentiate partially in mixed derivative is immaterial. Okay, that is, if you find uyx or uxy, both will give you the same result. Let's see a problem now. If u is equal to x cubed minus 3y squared plus x plus e to the power x cos y plus 1, then prove that dou square u by dou x squared plus dou square u by dou y squared is equal to 0. To start with, we'll first find the partial derivative of u with respect to x. So dou u by dou x. Remember, we need to treat y as constant. So derivative of x cubed is 3x squared. Derivative of 3xy squared. So you need to differentiate only x. So derivative of x is 1, so we get 3y squared. Derivative of x is 1 here, so plus 1. Plus, we have e to the power x and cos y. But since we are differentiating partially with respect to x, we need to differentiate only e to the power x. Derivative of e to the power x is just e to the power x. Cos y as it is, and 1 is a constant, so it will become 0. Since in the proof we need dou square u by dou x square, we'll find out now the second order partial derivative. So for this, we need to differentiate our previous result with respect to x partially. So what do we get? Derivative of 3x square will be 6x minus 3y square. Now here you can see we don't have any term of x. So since we are differentiating partially with respect to x, this term is a constant, and derivative of a constant will be 0. 1 again is a constant, so its derivative will also be 0. And for e to the power x cos y, we differentiate e to the power x, which is e to the power x itself cos y as it is. Okay. Now let's find out dou u by dou y. Dou u by dou y, what we need to remember that here x is constant. So derivative of x cubed, when you're differentiating partially with respect to y, will be 0. Since it is a constant. Next, here we need to differentiate y squared. Derivative of y squared is 2x. Derivative of y squared is 2y. 2y times 3x will give us 6xy, and minus sign as it is. Here also, we don't have any y in this term, so it will be 0. And in the last term, now we'll be differentiating cos y. Derivative of cos y is minus sine y. E to the power x will remain as it is. Okay, now differentiating this expression once again to get the second order derivative. So dou square u by dou y square will be minus 6x minus sine y derivative will be cos y. Here remember that we are treating x as a constant. Now let's add dou square u by dou x square and dou square u by dou y square. You can see all the terms are getting cancelled and we get C. So this proves the desired result. You can try out this problem as homework. Hope you like the video. Thank you.